Today, we're going to learn how to add and subtract using a number line. Notice that the numbers get larger and larger as you go to the right. And notice that the numbers become smaller and smaller as you go to the left. Our example problem is 1 plus 2. We're going to start with 1. Where's the 1? Oh, there it is. Next, this addition sign means we're going to move to the right 2 places. 1, 2. 1 added to 2 equals 3. Another example problem, 5 minus 2. What do we do? Start with 5. There's a 5. Next, this subtraction means move to the left. How many spaces? 2. 1, 2. 5 minus 2 equals 3. Another example, 4 minus 7. We start with 4. Where's the 4? Oh, there it is. This subtraction sign means move to the left. How many spaces? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 minus 7 equals negative 3. Another example. What's negative 3 added to 7 equal? We're going to start with negative 3. Right there. This addition sign means move to the right 7 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Negative 3 added to 7 equals 4. Notice that this problem is the same as 7 added to negative 3. What are we going to do? Start with the 7. There it is. This addition sign means move to the right. This negative sign means now we go the opposite direction. So we head to the left. How many spaces? 3. 1, 2, 3. 7 plus negative 3 equals 4. Another example. What does negative 6 minus 2 equal? What do? We're going to start with negative 6. Oh, there it is. This subtraction sign means move to the left. Two spaces. One, two. Negative 6 minus 2 equals negative 8. Another example. What does negative 6 minus negative 2 equal? We're going to start with negative 6. This subtraction sign means move to the left. This negative sign means go in the opposite direction that we just went. So now we have to go to the right. Two spaces. One, two. Negative 6 minus negative 2 equals negative 4. Do you want to learn another way to add and subtract numbers? Then watch this video over here. Good luck.